wrote my name on the red telephone box. When I got there, she'd already rubbed it off.